At first glance, seahorses seem the spitting image of their namesake terrestrial counterparts, with elongated snouts perfectly contoured for nibbling, upright postures and arched necks, poised as if trotting upon the sandy ocean floor. But is this fanciful resemblance more than skin deep? Genetically, seahorses and horses are far from closely related. The seahorse belongs to the Cygnathidae family, under the bony fish class, which includes pipefishes and sea dragons, tracing back over 300 million years. In contrast, horses fall under the mammalia class as odd-toed ungulates, in the Equidae family including zebras and donkeys. The equid lineage dates back nearly 55 million years to small forest-dwelling ancestors. If you're still wondering why they look so similar, it comes down to convergent evolution. When unrelated species facing similar environmental pressures evolve analogous physical characteristics to aid survival, it's nature's way of saying, hey, this works, let's stick with it. So while seahorses and horses have seemingly similar physical attributes, their striking resemblance is merely surface level, rather than a deeper biological relationship.